Krista Allen is an American actress, model, and stand-up comic. She is best known for her work in the television series Days of Our Lives, Baywatch Hawaii, and the erotic TV series Emmanuelle in Space. Allen is also known for appearing in Hollywood films Liar Liar with Jim Carrey and The Final Destination. She has guest starred in popular TV shows, including Two and a Half Men, The X-Files, Charmed, Smallville, and Married with Children. She also portrayed the eponymous character on the CW series Significant Mother and co-starred in Anger Management with Adam Sandler and in George Clooney's directorial debut Confessions of a Dangerous Mind with Sam Rockwell. In December 2021, Allen began playing the contract role of Dr. Taylor Hayes on the CBS Daytime soap opera The Bold and the Beautiful. Krista Allen was born in Ventura, California, on April 5, 1971. She grew up in Houston and later lived in Austin, Texas. Allen is a certified yoga instructor. In 1994, Allen portrayed the lead character Emmanuelle in the erotic movie series Emmanuelle in Space. She appeared on the television shows Days of Our Lives in the role of Billy Reed from 1996 to 1999 and Baywatch Hawaii as Jenna Avid. Allen played a sexy virtual reality character Maitreya Jade Blue Afterglow in an episode of The X-Files and made a brief appearance as the elevator girl in the Jim Carrey comedy Liar Liar. In 2002, Allen appeared in an episode of Friends, the one where Joey dates Rachel as Joey's girlfriend Mabel. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.